Dallows? Dallows? Reese Dallows?
Huh?
Sleeping on the job already, eh?
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. I'm Asara Till. They look better in the air. Come on.
You ready for takeoff, Dallows?
Affirmative, Bravo 7.
All right, Dallows. Now let's see how you deal with my favorite training canyon.
Why is it your favorite?
You'll see. Reese, I'm counting on you making it through here. I know you can do this, so don't let me down.
I won't.
Follow me.
Okay, Wrench, time to show us, Sarah, what we can do.
Your Starfighter has been equipped with holographic training lasers. I assume you've read the combat manual.
Yeah. Cover to cover.
We're approaching a training minefield. They'll give you a chance to familiarize yourself with your targeting system.
Wrench, set my first target for me. Let's get those mines.
You can select the target directly in front of you, or cycle through active targets. The mines will explode if you get too close. You're supposed to shoot the mines, Dallows. Good job, Reese. There are more mines in the next canyon. Let's go. Wow! It's sure to get all of them. Your next exercise is a combat droid, equipped with training lasers. Well done. Now for the holographic simulation.
Let's hunt that fighter down.
Another one. Use your boost to chase it down. Bravo 10. The next two waves will simulate a starfighter attack. Fellows.
Can this thing go, Wrench?
Straightaway.
I want a rematch.
Maybe some other time, rookie. It's not over yet, Dallos. Now you fight me. First one to take out the other shields wins. Good luck, Dallos.
Wrench, reset my shield displays to full strength.
Go!
It's all in the book.
Well done, Reese.
Thanks, Bravo 7.
You can call me Asara.
So I made it?
Yep. Besides, I need a good partner for the Royal Escort.